Good luck, Brock Spower. You got the last spot. See some randoming. 7x2 for the Notre Dame, 7x2 for the teams. Lucky number 7. All right, here we go. Looking to see who's going to get what team in the break. Lucky number 7. All right, Jeffrey O got the Chargers on this one. Good luck, Jeffrey, with LA. Jeffrey P got the Dolphins, and Jay got the Bengals. Wow. Are there any trades? Jennifer said she would give up Jets and Seahawks for the Redskins. Final opportunity for any trades. So that's two teams offered for the Redskins to Jason. Not bad. Jets in Seattle for Washington. I'm not sure, but it doesn't look like anybody's trading. So let's go. Good luck. I'm not sure about Isaiah Wright. Jordan Love rookie. Barry Sanders. The Lions picking up a green prism. Jeffrey P. Justin Jefferson rookie. Ho. Nathan. Derek Brown. Jerry Jeudy rookie. Rod Woodson Green Mosaic, Pittsburgh. Old school, Emmitt Smith, really nice. Old school, congratulations, Dallas. Gabriel B. Stephon Diggs. Yeah, some pretty nice ones came out of there. That was fun. Congratulations, picking up some nice ones in there. Yeah, that was not one of the better boxes we've seen. That's for sure. Some of them are really good. Some of them are kind of mediocre. Every now and then, though, you'll hit on a really nice one. With all kinds of great stuff popping out. Stephen J, you're in. Good luck to you in Bowman's Best Baseball. You know, the Donruss Elite T-Mall is at 12 left. Could be ready for another mosaic soon. Here's a link to the T-Mall 999 box 10 out of this case of Donruss Elite football. This one's a little closer than the mosaic. Then we have the autograph baseballs at 13 left, and I want to link up the Bowman's Best is about to go. Bowman's Best at 10 left. Twelve left in 2015 Strata. Strata baseball. Check this one out. It's one hit. Very exciting box break coming up in the Rookies Hit Parade. It's one graded hit. The last one we had was a Scherzer rookie slabbed and graded. You can see Tatis is in here. Alonso, Luis Robert, Acuna. Lots of things to choose from. Lots of things getting really close. This is really neat because these come with a sticker and you can look up what game the relic came from. I'm a fan of this product, always have been. I remember when this came out. Here's a link to this page, and you can check out different things. Coming up. Yeah, I've got it coming up for you. Here it is. Well, let's see what's going to happen next. What is going to come out of here for us? I can't wait to see somebody hitting big in the next break coming up. Strata, good luck. Scott is in some Strata baseball, looking for some treasure and hoops premium stock. Basketball's getting ready to rip. Anybody want to take a shot in the last pack of UK we have? We have some update, some archives, and some good things happen. We even have a box war that's down to like four left. There is a filler for it, but it is down to four left, 11 left there. A lot of things coming up. But I want to show off the box war. There it is. So essentially, it's like a box, doing a box of archives where everybody gets two packs. And there's going to be two autographs, two on-card autos. And then the winner in the box is going to get a free box. We can rip that or ship it sealed. So that's gonna be really good. I thought I put the rules in here for the winner. The winner is the lowest hit number. So let me get the rules in there for to win the that's the instant pack rips down to four. The box war is down to four. It's the same thing. Wherever it is, somewhere around here. It might have sold out. It must have. Maybe it's sold out. That's why it's not showing. Okay, so here's the rules for the box war right here. And you can see the lowest number card wins a whole box. So it is down to four left. It's like doing a box break with two autographs in a whole box. It's like doing a box break with three hits. So anyway, I'm excited about that one. I can't wait to see who gets a whole box and what kind of autographs come out in there. All right, Jeffrey is going to do some holocron, some Star Wars holocron. And so is Kieran. All right. All right. So check this one out. If you're unfamiliar with it, we do have some things that are really close here. The Booty Box Pop Art poster is just down to 7. Holocron Star Wars is down to 6. Everybody gets a pack. There's one autograph in the break. So inside the box of archives, there's 2 autographs. So it's a box break with 2 autographs, and then one person's going to win a box. So you're getting 2 packs per spot from the box. Everybody's going to get their 2 packs no matter what. Then a fresh box is going to be awarded to the person who pulls the lowest card number. And in case of a tie, we'll random to see who wins. And there's the explanation of how to determine the lowest card number. It's the number on the left. 1 of 99 is the same as a 1 of 1. It's the number on the left side that is measured to determine the lowest card number. So see if these look like some lucky boxes of archives. That's our box war. Maybe they look kind of lucky. Hey, Stu. We got some different things moving up the board. Six left in holocron. Seven left in the pop art poster. Archives box war is at 4. Ho. Ho. All right, those are good choices. Oh, those are really close. close breaks that are coming up. I'll update the countdown board. We'll get ready for that.